One, Doug Gottlieb is in for calling today. Hey, Doug, what's on the show today?
Well, we'll talk a little bit about the Final Four and the fact that there aren't one-and-done teams really in the Final Four. Is it the one-and-done? Is it the coaching? Is it the culture? We'll dive in at the top of the hour in the Herd.
All right, Doug, thank you. Time for our final topic of the day. DeMarcus Cousins was ejected from the Warriors' win last night for hitting Hornets center Willie Hernan Gomez in the head. Boogie got a flagrant 2 for the play, and it's the 15th time he's been ejected in his career. So, Shannon, did Boogie deserve the ejection?
Yeah, Skip, he's been lost the benefit of the doubt. As a matter of fact, the Warriors losing the benefit of the doubt because all they do is complain about everything. But, Skip, given Boogie's history, you hit the man in the head. I get it, because I read his lip. You mean to tell me I'm getting a flagrant for the box out? Yeah, no. For the box upside the head, that's what you get the flagrant for, not the box out, the box up.
Mm. So I tried to think, is this part reputation where he just earned this ejection? And I got to tell you, I just put it in a vacuum just in and of itself. He just decked Hernan Gomez.
Yeah.
First he elbows him, and then he just gets frustrated, and he just knocks him down. And fortunately, Hernan Gomez, he took a couple of shots to the face.
Right.
I'm sure he's not real happy this morning about it, but the point is that it's always something with DeMarcus Cousins. And now you've added his volatility on top of KD's and Draymond's, and they just go up in smoke, man. I mean, they just – and then he was outraged. He got ejected. I'm thinking, what – I'm almost amused that you're outraged.
Right. Like, you hit the guy in the head.
Yeah.
Anything to the head or shoulder area is automatic ejection, Skip. I mean, what? I mean, come on, Boogie.
It's pretty dramatic.
Then they went off that.
And he shot, and he was like, a box out?
For a box out?
Yeah, it wasn't quite that. No. It was a little more. That is it for us. We'll be back tomorrow morning at 9:30 Eastern. Right now, Doug tells you why Zion and